itself until Jordan showed up. So we would like to announce our opener, Jordan 19. Jordan, are you here? Here he comes.
Hello, hello, P30. So happy to be here performing for you all. I'm not gonna talk too much. I'm gonna hop right into it. I got a little medley set up for us. So here it is. The melody is comprising of vision of love, emotions, and my all. Just won't let me be right, 'cause I've drowned in the ocean. won't wonder about you on my side. I give my everything. Of the thank you. So we're gonna move it on to a song I don't really like to, don't really do, but since it went viral this year again, and just because a few of my friends like it, I thought do it. Okay, so here we are. We have It's a Wrap. Very long intro again for the dramaticness of it all. Take a sip of tea really quick while this thing plays. And I'm kind of snapping right now, so kind of snap with me on the beat.
Oh, baby, will I just stop in the middle of it? a college dropout.
Okay.
There you go.
I'll take a sip of tea really quick and they'll let go.
Fuck yeah, Jordan.
And end of my last song. This song I always sing is like a signification that I'm done singing for tonight, but this song means more to that. More than that in this moment. So this is a song for all the LGBT youth out there who feels like they have no safe space to be. This song's for you.
My VR kid lives in Texas, so it's like not a very good space for him.
Yeah, I'm in Louisiana, so it's not much better.
I was talking to my boyfriend and I was like, if we
if you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. And there's an answer.
Eventually I gotta get out of the South.
If you reach into yourself and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And you know you can survive. So when you feel hope is down, look inside you and be strong. And you finally see the truth. They gotta hear a lot.
Purple one.
Let's all give it up for Jordan.